वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ उमेश कुमार शर्मा फ्रॉम आर्या कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड आईटी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक केमिकल इक्विलिब्रियम एंड द लॉ ऑफ मास एक्शन। केमिकल इक्विलिब्रियम एंड द लॉ ऑफ मास एक्शन। लेट अस कंसीडर ए यूनिट वॉल्यूम ऑफ गैस इन द चैम्बर इन फिगर। Assume that volume is small enough that the temperature and the chemical composition in volume are constant. One of the reaction is SiH4 gas is equal to the SiH2 gas plus 2H2 gas. The double arrow indicate that the reaction proceeds in both direction. Chemical equilibrium is reached when the concentration of each species is constant. Even if the gases take an arbitrary values, long time interval traversing this unit volume from in this diagram. According to the law of mass action, KPT equal to rho SiH2 dot rho square H2 upon rho SiH4, where rho refer to the partial pressure and KPT is the reaction equilibrium constant that depends on temperature only. KPT equal to K naught exp minus del G upon KT, where del G equal to change in Gibbs free energy in the reaction. KPT is either positive or negative and is independent of pressure. If KPT is known, we can find the non-partial pressure of reactor rho, which is at sum of all partial pressure. Rho equal to rho SiH4 plus rho SiH2 plus rho H2 plus rho H. Assume, for example, that the chamber is run at atmospheric pressure. The partial pressure of H2 is the same as its inlet partial pressure 0.99 p. Since it is assumed to be inert, the final equation comes from the inlet flow. We can use the Si upon H ratio H. Si upon H equal to F SiH4 upon 4F SiH4 plus 2F H2 equal to rho SiH4 upon 4 rho SiH4 plus 2 rho H2 plus rho H, where F terms are the inlet flows. This expression has not taken any other reaction into account. For example, in actual CVD, silicon is consumed from the gas phase. In that case, the partial pressure of silicon cannot be completely determined by the inlet flows. Instead, one must consider the inlet flow to be a source of silicon containing molecules and deposition surface to be sink. Then the silicon containing molecules flux, which depends on the flow field and diffusion, must be calculated. To develop a realistic picture, some of reactions to be included are SiH4 is equal to the SiH2 plus H2, SiH4 equal to SiH4 plus SiH2 is equal to the Si2H6. Si2H6 is equal to the HSiSiH3 plus H2. One example for determining the partial pressure of gas compound is as follows. Assume a gas AB undergoing the chemical reaction. AB is equal to the A plus B. Then KPT equal to rho A into rho B upon rho AB. And total pressure P equal to rho A plus rho B plus rho AB. Since A and B both are created by the disassociation of inlet gas, so they have to be equal number, rho A equal to rho B. So from equation KPT equation, we find out that P equal to 2 rho A plus rho AB. From equation we can find the following equation, rho A square equal to rho AB dot KPT equal to rho minus 2 rho A into KPT. So we can find out the equation rho A square plus 2 rho A KPT minus KPT into P equal to 0. If we can KPT and P given, then we can find rho A and rho B. Thank you.